Freeman on his left foot, digs out a shot, it's well saved by Ross, he's tipped it wide for a corner. Now it's floated in and bounces, and then it's far post, it's tucked goalwards, and on the rebound, flushed against the bar by Kende. Freeman feeds one forward. Craig McElsmith goes down under pressure in the penalty area. The referee points to the spot, it's a penalty. Waits for the referee's whistle. Joe Jacobson steps up, hits it over the goalkeeper straight down the middle, sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. And the chair boys take the lead. It's Barnet 0, Wycombe Wanderers 1. Was there, the ball's been flicked on, it's Barnet 0, Wycombe 2.
I'm not sure if that went straight in from 09. It was a brilliant ball in, I mean, close but undefendable. When you put it in like that, right on the money, and you'd like to think Wycombe, those points are nearly secure now.